New at 4, the president of Penn State is recommending that two of their law schools that split in 2014 reunite. The university has the Penn State Dickinson Law in Carlisle and Penn State Law at University Park. The unification would see the two schools merge into Penn State Dickinson Law with the primary location in Carlisle. Penn State says that combining the law schools would allow the university to advance legal education and offer students a more robust law school experience.